watching porn. Stop subscribing to OnlyFans. Stop giving girls attention and money that don't fucking reciprocate and don't give you any love and attention back. I want you to seriously assess in your mind, every single girl that you're talking to right now or you're dealing with, is she giving you what you want or is she bullshitting you? If she's bullshitting you, I want you to block her now.
Yo, 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 what up, YouTube? Welcome to Sin Take, man. My name is Jay Sin, coming back with another one, man. But listen, man, I had to show y'all that clip from Fresh and Fit. Shout out to Fresh and Fit. Go follow him on Instagram and check out his other page, which just says Unplug Fit. You know what I'm saying? Where you're going to see a lot of content, just like the clip that we watch. Because at the end of the day, you know, we just got to stop doing things that don't serve us, you know. And, you know, oftentimes we get caught up into people. We get caught up into relationships. We get caught up into habits, you know what I'm saying, and doing things that just don't serve us, you know what I mean, which landed us here on NoFap. It landed us on semen retention because we knew that we were doing things that just didn't serve us in any aspect of our life, you know. And when you're doing things that don't reciprocate, that don't love you back, that don't give you any type of edification, any type of knowledge, any type of good energy, you know what I'm saying, any type of nutrients or anything like that, if it's not giving you nothing and don't serve any purpose, then guess what, bruh, then it's hindering you, it's hurting you. You got to get rid of that. You know what I'm saying? And you will have a lot of people around, like, you know, if you allow them to, you know, stay around and they not bringing nothing to you, like you're not getting anything out of it. I don't even want to say bringing anything to your table, because sometimes, you know what I mean, it could sound like you just like you expect something from people, but you know, you really don't. But you know what I'm saying? Like a lot of times, bro, you know what I'm saying? If you get people just used to like just, you know, just bringing around, you know, just a certain type of energy that just ain't good, you know, you get used to doing things that just maybe temporarily, you know, pleasure to you, you know what I'm saying, but you notice that it's just declining you in other ways, it's taking more than it's actually giving, then listen, bro, you gotta stop doing that, you know what I mean, you gotta get rid of it. You know, we can find ourselves dealing with women all the time, to where, you know, we bending over backwards for them, you know what I'm saying, and you giving her your time, you giving her your energy, you all focused on her and in all of her needs, but she not giving you that same type of energy back. You know, a lot of times we get so caught up into that because we just be so thirsty, you know, to release, thirsty to hit something, you know what I'm saying, to where, you know, you're not even realizing that you're losing so much. You know what I'm saying? You're not even realizing how much you're giving. You know what I'm saying? And then what you just getting back? A bunch of toxic stuff. You're getting back a bunch of attitude. You know what I mean? You're getting back a bunch of runaround, a bunch of flaking on you. You know what I'm saying? You can't even get her to, you know what I'm saying, like, do the things that she say she gonna do. You know, but you steady giving her so much. She served no purpose in your life, bro. Get rid of her. Get rid of her. At least it's plenty of women that would at least be making effort, you know what I'm saying, to appease you and help you in an effort to match your energy out there. But a lot of y'all be so thirsty. A lot of y'all just be so hypnotized by the flesh, hypnotized by the physical aspect that you willing to take anything. And listen, bro, that's the most simplest thing you can do. You know what I'm saying? That could be something that could just hold you back from everything that really means something to you, because you steady giving it all to something that ain't even helping you in your process, bro. You know what I'm saying? It ain't doing nothing for your mind, nothing for your spirit, but you giving it all your spirit and all your time and all your focus. You know what I mean? Like, come on, bro. It don't make no sense. It don't make no sense. So you got to understand what he's saying. That goes for a lot of things. Not just pornography, not just these women, bro. It could be video games. It could be family members. You know what I'm saying? It could be these relationships. It could be other activities and bad habits that you have that just don't serve you any purpose. Things that you eating that just don't serve any purpose, bro. Like, you satisfied for like 2 minutes. You know what I'm saying? Why you think that a lot of this fast food out here don't it never satiates you like that? It's not filling. You know what I'm saying? It's temporary to keep you coming back. They got chemicals in it that keep you coming back. A lot of this processed sugar just keep you coming back. You never full. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't realize that all you're doing is feeding the demon inside of you, bro. You know what I'm saying? So you're not pulling anything out of that. You think you eating a burger and protein and all that stuff, but nah, bro. You know what I'm saying? That ain't doing nothing for your health. It ain't doing nothing for your spirit. It ain't putting no types of vitamins and nutrients in your body that could give you the energy you need. So what you have a lot of people that's out here crashing out. You have a lot of people, you know what I'm saying? Because this program is making you think that you need breakfast, lunch, dinner, and you got to eat all of these things in order for you to keep going. But nah, bro, it's just keeping you hungry, keeping you gaining weight, you know, and keeping you vitamin deficient, honestly. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's why you had to stop consuming the porn. The porn was just draining all your vitamins. And now you got to think about the food that you eat. That's just draining. You're not giving you nothing either. And wonder why you crashing out all the time. You ever see people that just look like they just ready to crash out, bruh? Like, damn, the day just started. And you got mugs that's just, you know what I'm saying, and had a... You know, then ate they McDonald's, then ate they Burger King, then ate they breakfast or whatnot. And, you know, next thing you know, it's lunchtime yet. Tired, blah, blah, blah. You know, like, that's going to get me. Now, after they eat lunch, they even more tired. You know what I'm saying? They even more tired, man. So it's just like, you got to understand, bro, it's a lot of things that we do. It's a lot of things that we give energy to, that we give time to, that don't reciprocate or give us anything back. So that is whack. So you got to get that out of your life, bro, because as soon as you start getting rid of all of these things, listen, bro, you're going to start to hone in on all your targets. You're going to be wondering like, dang, like, yo, you know what I'm saying? I don't know why I'm so accurate today. I don't know why I'm so on point today. You know what I'm saying? You don't know. You ain't going to even know why you got all of this new energy that you got. It's because you got rid of some things. You got rid of all of that dead weight that you had on your plate. You know what I'm saying? That you had on your ship, that you had on your back, that you had on your mind. There's a lot of things that's this dead weight that we just think about, that we be doing, and it ain't contributing to nothing. You know what I'm saying? That's just like having a bunch of just leeches just on you, just sucking away everything that you have, bro. You know what I'm saying? So you just really got to think about these things when you move forward, bro, because when you know that you give a lot, you know what I'm saying, you start to realize that, you know what, I deserve to get something back, bro. You know what I'm saying? What you think this whole journey is about? This is self-love journey about, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's about really managing the energy that we have and putting energy into the right things that give us something back. Semen retention give us something back, bro. You know, yeah, we have this energy inside of us, but guess what, bro? We able to use it by, you know what I'm saying, by holding on to that and not releasing it and not wasting it and using it for the right things. It gives back to us. You know what I'm saying? And even when we're not doing nothing, the fact that we just holding it in is still just vitalizing our body, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's optimizing our mind. You know what I mean? It's doing something to us. We feel the growth within us. We feel the growth in our hair. You know what I'm saying? We feel the smoothness of our skin. You know what I'm saying? We feel satiated. We satiated with life. We full of life, bro. But we see so many people so empty, bro. And that's what we needed too. Bro. We needed to be full of life. Because when you full of life, you know, when you full of good spirit, good energy, then guess what? You ready to take on the world. You don't need as much as everybody else need. But everybody else who out here empty vessels, they feel like they need everything of this world, and it's never enough for them. So it'll never be enough porn. It'll never be enough food. It will never be enough sweets. It will never be enough sex. It will never be enough drugs. It will never be enough alcohol. It will never be enough. Never be enough. Never be enough. Never be enough. Never. You know what I'm saying? So they always going to be needing something. And they're going to be looking at you like, why you don't need nothing? Because I don't. I have everything that I need, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm not wanting for anything. I got the spirit in me. I got the Most High with me. I got my family with me. I got love in me. I got health in me, bro. Listen, dog. I ain't out here like the rest of y'all, bro. Because I appreciate what I got. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not latching on or connecting with anything that serves no purpose in my life. You know what I'm saying? So don't think that I'm not full over here. You know what I'm saying? Don't think that I'm starving over here. You know what I'm saying? My plate is plenty. You know what I'm saying? And when you link up with the Most High and you realize how blessed you are and everything you got, you know what I'm saying? And how far you came, bro. Listen, dog, you gonna realize this. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of people that don't realize it, bro, is because, listen, bro, they doing a lot of things that just serve no purpose, and it's just dragging them down. It's draining them, you know? And that was my lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, now it's up, bro. It's up and it's stuck. So we got to keep it like that, all right? And that's my word, man. My name is Jason, the Sin Tape. Holla at y'all later, man. Peace.